right.
Ah, Verulu, okay. That thing kicked my ass last time, but I think I'm ready this time. There you are. Get your ass down here. Hey, talking to you. My series are going to be chasing your ass down? What? No. If you're going to go all the way around, let me just meet you halfway. That got your attention, didn't it? Yeah, too bad I don't get a chance to use it. Vengeance is sweet on that thing. I need to stop pressing X for the conversations, just let people read them out.
That's right. Hey.
Thank you.
don't know why I did that. Sure, why not? Oh, that's gonna be a pain in the ass, huh? Yeah, she's going to be killing her big sis, isn't she? Is she reenacting Wonderland?
Um... Come on.
Smart, he's buying himself time.
Well, see ya.
Oh, they're already dead. They're about to move on, aren't they?
My hands are tied.
That was cruel.
See you.
Now she's all alone.
Do you mind? Yes. Goodbye.
That was an interesting one. I mean, it's a bit eerie as well, but not as creepy or dark as I thought it would be. Hmm. pile of snow, huh? Let me save before I go any further.
Come on.
Okay, yeah, she definitely going to get it for this. Well, aren't you cheerful?
Yeah! Hey! Totally!
I just need to get a way up to that bridge. I also know Mara is around here somewhere. Okay, I'm starting to see how I can get over there. Sure, why not? Yeah, he did leave out the part that the potions were blood from humans. Thank you.
use of it.
I feel a little bad. Wait for one second to get caught on the fence.
No. cosmic. It is an honor.
Okay, there's where Mara is. Oh, you know, the other way, if they had checked. About by a dick demon, which please do not cancel me for this.
Here.
Ice, okay. It has an attack called Thrust. I can't with this.
Watch this.
Thank you. Oh. Not bad. I'm surprised you have a character there for a minute. Well, stream's going still, so Twitch isn't canceling me yet.
Correct. Yes. Be seeing you.
Okay, there's the woman I'm getting the shoes to. Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream, Elena. I'm doing pretty good. Just getting near the 4-hour mark to stream, honestly. How's your night going? For her.